Ladies and gentlemen, with the face of the earth wiped clean by the hand of God, we, the high philosophers of the Illuminati, are finally free to shape things as we see fit. We hold the fate of the earth in our hands. Now, what form shall our new world order take?
What if every day was Saturday?
Whoa, unpack that idea.
Well, there's everybody loves Saturday the best, right? There's no reason why every day shouldn't be Saturday.
I like it. Let's write that one down.
Let's make everybody rich, even poor people.
Yes.
What if when you take your girlfriend of 3 years out to see a romantic comedy, she doesn't know Clint is going to go buy some popcorn and then grope the projectionist for 3 hours?
Yes.
What if the ocean was land, and the land was ocean?
Oh, shit!
I'm not sure I understand.
Okay, so it's like the land is where the ocean is, and the ocean is where the land is.
Let's write that off to the side of the question mark out there.
What if the earth wasn't so much round as it was made of gold?
Feet have feet. So that when you're walking, it's not really you walking, it's the feet that your feet have. No reason why not.
What if when you propose to your girlfriend in Red Lobster, she doesn't go clink, she's gonna go check on why our chatterbait biscuits are taking so long, and then 45 minutes later, you see her in the kitchen with a short order Coke, just giving it to her, right in her chatterbait! I mean, it could be an Olive Garden too, or a Bennigan's, any moderately priced restaurant you find in a major highway exit.
Super!
Okay, so you know North America and the Atlantic Ocean, right?
Yes!
Switch them!
I can't swim, so...
No, see, you don't have to. You can stay on the land. It's just where the ocean used to be.
Let's get a pin in that.
I'm thinking giant bird president.
Can he fly?
That's a major part of what he does.
Great, great. This is going really well, guys, and I'm glad that we're all having fun.
Okay, so how about wherever you go, it's downhill from where you are.
You can just ride a bike and coast there? No need to pedal?
And even if you did have to pedal, it would be the feet on your feet that did it. No reason to have to pedal.
That's right.
So you know oceans, right?
Stop it. No.
I think we should revamp gender roles.
Now there's an idea I can get behind.
Instead of women and men, we'd have women, men, and horse people.
Can they interbreed?
Except, how about not in the parking lot of a motel? Your wife left because she thought a change of scenery might help with your impotence. And then you walk out and you see them through the half-seen windshield, and a horse jumps out the other side and trots off into the night, just braying, braying!
One nation or another, but as humans, who care about it?